Bellwether's on form, that's for damn sure. Got a cultist to talk, betray their god. And Bloody Tom is convinced he's some kind of god. His name was Thomas Killdeer, brain scientist. Avum gave him everything he wanted. Let him sit at home and open doors into places that shouldn't exist. Like he was building his own worlds. Like those nests, or where we found the Hollow Man. He's got to have some remnant we can use. His cult's dug in at the Burial Point campgrounds. Why name it that? God damn. And there's nothing to it but to storm the place. That's what we thought we'd be doing. Till Bloody Tom came to tell us otherwise.
That's a hard pass for me. I already fell for that shit when I joined Bellwether. Don't mean we can't pretend to consider his offer, though.
Safe house.
They can't stop me, but it's better if they try.
I will split your skull and open your mind.
One of those historical markers.
Step up to the gate. That's close enough. Jesus. So you're the ones who took down the Hollow Man. Boss lady said we're supposed to let you in. Orders come straight from Bloody Tom. Guess they know what they're doing. And just keep your guns to yourself. So much as blink wrong, we shoot you. Got it? Go talk to Costell. She's the boss. Waiting for you up in the ranger station. Open the gate!
Here we go. Belly of the beast. If I don't shoot, I'm there.
She's in charge.
There has been a transfiguration. There has been a transcendence.
These cultists are desperate. And I wonder if I would have fallen for all this when I was younger.
Who's a good boy?
Thank you. Got eyes on a safe house. There's the ranger station. Time to meet Costell.
Shooting everything to shit. Not everybody has the stomach for this, you know? I mean, look at me. I used to manage one of the Nahant stations, and then... Well, it's just crazy how fast things can change. Here's the deal. You gotta pass a sniff test before Bloody Tom brings you into the fold. Head down to the sea caves. You got a special one down there, rigged up to a machine. Draw some of its blood, and bring it back up to the crane.
Let's get this done.
This is gonna end bad for you.
On what Bloody Tom sees in you. Could be something like them, or something else, like that thing in the sea caves. It might be something crazy. Everybody thinks that. You'd be a light advertising as what?
Blood bag back there?
Special.
Sacred. Not a scratch,